And are there different corruption levels for it? No. So this is a static difficulty content. So what this means is, no matter what level you are, no matter what your corruption is, no matter where you are in the game, no matter what you do, the boss fight's the same for everyone. It's the same difficulty. It's the same moveset. It is static difficulty content. There's a lot going on in the fight.